We told you so. We told you so. We told you so. There is only one way to describe what happened to the Shield last week. Tell him, big man.
We beat them down. The only reason that Roman Reigns still has the Universal Championship around his waist is because he's a coward and can't handle business on his own. Roman, you have your Hounds of Justice. I have my Dogs of War. And you see, the Shield has been running rampant for far too long, thinking they can get away with anything they want. Well, they found out last week that their strength in numbers failed to compare to anything that is my pack.
Every one of you last week, you made a choice. It was a hard choice to make, but you did it. You stood up to the Shield. You stood up to their bullying. You stood up for what was right. And most importantly, you stood up for yourselves.
WWE Universe, can you feel that? The balance of power has shifted. Now we are in control. Now we are running wild, and tonight we will continue the carnage. We will set an example for each and every one of you when we dismantle and dismember the B Team and our tag title rematch.
And that is all nothing compared to what I get these hands on Roman this Sunday when we're both locked inside Hell in a Cell.
Oh, wait a minute!
There's no way the Shield is just gonna stand down while these men are talking trash in the ring.
And Renee, you're right, because Ambrose, Rollins, and Reigns are here!
We're not gonna have to wait. There's gonna be hell to pay from last week.
And the Shield separating competitors from one another. Rollins launching himself into the sea of superstars. Ambrose and Reigns taking the fight outside the ringside area. And the Shield now striking first and striking hard.
But how long can the Shield keep up this fight? They're outnumbered badly.
This is the Shield. These guys will take all comers.
Wait a minute, Corey.
Whoa.
Dean Ambrose. Dean Ambrose with a duffel bag full of equalizers.
How do you make the Shield more dangerous? You give them axe handles.
And Ambrose and Rollins and Reigns teed off. Payback from last week.
The Hounds are striking anything that moves.
Time to let the entire locker room put on blast.
Yeah, but Strowman, Ziggler, and McIntyre wisely retreated.
Tensions continue to boil over between the Hounds of Justice and Braun Strowman's Dogs of War.
For the Shield, it is hashtag protect the yard.
Sing it louder just to let the world know.